Why is it so hard just being yourself? Hello all you wonderful people, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. I hope you are doing amazing today, and I'm gonna be talking about how to be yourself. First, I want to point out some of the common enemies that stop us from being ourselves, such as making money, trying to fit in a community, being accepted, and the general belief that other people's lives are ideal. And if we just act like them, we will live those exact same ideal lives. Imagine this, you're 12, you're going to school, your marks are pretty above average, and you really like painting. You're really good at painting, you're better than most of your peers, and you're in the top 3 in your art class. But you don't know what you want to do with your life. You really like painting and you think about making it your career, so you go to your parents and you advise with them. They don't agree with you, they quarrel with you, you fight a little, and you tend to go over to their way of thinking. They want you to be a doctor. Doctors are respected. Doctors earn a lot of money. And, as they say, only the dead make money with painting, son. So they slowly win you over to their type of thinking, and you agree with them, so you study even harder. It's not easy to enter medical school, so you keep at it, you grind, and then you write the exams and you manage to get into medical school. Congratulations! You are now spending 8 to 12 hours every day studying something you hate. But hey, years go by and let's say it takes you 10 years and you finally become a doctor. Now you spend half of your waking hours just so you can have this. So you can have a piece of money to buy yourself some nice stuff. Does that make you happy? Is the doctor in this story truly happy even though he hates half of his waking hours? Probably not. He probably spends the rest of the money on painting supplies or on going out with his friends. But it doesn't have to be this way. He could have just focused on being a painter. He likes to do it, so he would have probably gotten really good at it. And if you enjoy the process of mastering something, then you can truly master it. And once you master something, people will pay you a lot of money for it. Because imagine if you owned a car dealership or a car manufacturer company and you wanted to build the fastest electric car this world has ever seen and you need to assemble a team of professionals to do it. Whom are you going to hire? The average Joe or the best ones you can find? Think about it. Now some of you might feel that you aren't good enough to be yourself, and let me tell you this, you are the best at being you. There is nobody else in the world who can be just as amazing at being you than you can be at being you. If you don't believe you're gonna be accepted by your friends if you just do the stuff you love, well, fuck them. If you can't do the stuff you love around your friends, are they really your friends at all? And those who accept you and support you, those are your best friends, and you should really stick with them. Think about what's stopping you right now from being yourself and just forget about it. You don't need it anymore. You are amazing, and if you try to be someone else, unless you're truly happy living someone else's life, trying to be someone else, you're taking away from this world something very precious, a very unique and a very special person. Live your life the way you want to live it. Be happy, be bold, be confident, and be yourself. Inspire those around you to be themselves as well, and help them in their tough times, because you too can be a hero. And before I end this video, I just want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And if you like this video, you can watch another one just like it by clicking somewhere here. And if you want to support me and watch future videos, you can subscribe right here. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope you have a wonderful day, and see you in the next video. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside.